I feel that our Pediatric Cardiology Fellowship program here at Children's Hospital Los Angeles offers a really robust clinical experience. We have a great surgical program as well as intensive care, and we pretty much offer everything here. We do see patients up until 21 years of age, and we see patients as young as a fetus. We are one of the top surgical sites in the Western United States. We were ranked number 3 of all cardiology programs in children's hospitals nationwide, so we're very proud of that.
The Pediatric Cardiology Fellowship here brings a great deal of patients to take care of, a great deal of learning that comes with all those patients, and then a support system to support you through that journey. Because, I mean, obviously learning pediatric cardiology or trying to learn it is a very daunting task. And knowing the support structure that is here with the faculty, the resources, and just their investment in our education has helped me feel better about where I am. I have a long ways to go.
We are able to offer inpatient experience. They will have a lot of hands-on time in the cardiac ICU, in which they rotate as the primary fellow in the cardiac ICU. We also offer outpatient experience in our ambulatory care centers, experience in the operating rooms, in pathology labs, and exercise physiology, pulmonary hypertension, cardiac transplant. So it's a great breadth of experiences that they get here.
Their goal is really to get you up to speed and to start taking care of patients, getting that experience and gaining that knowledge.
I think one of our biggest strengths is our location being on the West Coast, Los Angeles. Obviously, there's a lot of diversity in both in the community and the patients that we see. We see pretty much everything under the spectrum of congenital heart disease, from the simple murmurs to the complex single ventricles and complex heart diseases. So they get a real breadth of experience when they come here.
I wanted to go to a busy program that had a wonderful support system among the cardiology faculty, the cardiac surgeons, and then the cardiac ICU, because all three of those parts of the Heart Institute work so closely together.
As far as research opportunities are concerned, the fellows are all assigned a research mentor when they first start. They don't necessarily have to do research with this assigned faculty member, but somebody for them to start the conversation with, maybe to help guide them in the right direction, just to help them along. And all of our fellows have been very successful in their research endeavors. They've met their criteria for the American Board of Pediatrics for their scholarly activity, and many of them have actually gone on to do presentations and have their research published as a manuscript when they're done.
To residents looking for a fellowship, a pediatric cardiology fellowship, all I can say is CHLA is the place to be. The amount of pathology that you see here, the amount of patients you take care of, the breadth of from simplicity to complexity, from one socioeconomic spectrum to the other, you can get all of that here. And the amount of support from your senior fellows who will take care of you and help you grow into a pediatric cardiologist, the faculty whose job is to make you meet that goal and support you along the way. This is the place to be. This is the place where you can learn to become a pediatric cardiologist.